I did a DNA test trying to find out who my mother's biological father was, because my mother was adopted. I did it on one site and nothing showed up. My friend recommended that I do MyHeritage DNA. They said you would find more information there than anywhere else. So I uploaded my information to MyHeritage. And first thing on MyHeritage was Larry Gilbert, half-brother.
I never knew who my real father was, so my wife bought me the MyHeritage, you know, test kit for Valentine's Day about 2 years ago, February. And we went ahead and did that.
I started sending messages to Larry, please contact me, you know, I need to know. And he didn't respond.
I got a lot of emails saying I had a second cousin, a lot of minor matches that wasn't significant. When it comes out and says half-sister, yeah, there's a bigger match there.
You've got half siblings out here that want to meet you. We're ready to welcome you with open arms. Please contact me.
It took me a couple days for that to sink in, and my wife says, you got to call her. So
he finally contacted me, and we've been talking on the phone and through emails and texts ever since. I think we talked almost every single day, but just being face to face is a whole different story. Come here.
Kind of hard to explain, but you know, you had nothing to, now you got everything. It means a lot.
Through finding him and getting to know him, I'm now more in contact with my other brothers and sisters, which all live out in Michigan too. And I never would have found him if I had not done MyHeritage.
They found a new brother. MyHeritage really worked out.
You know, if you have any questions, don't go to your grave not knowing. Do the MyHeritage DNA. Find out. It's like a lifesaver.